Welcome to coedmonkey.com. Today we're going to be talking about saving an image in Photoshop to 300 dpi. DPI stands for dots per inch, which is simply the number of dots that will fall side by side along one digital inch. So the higher the dpi, the higher the resolution, giving your print a smoother, cleaner image. The easiest way to do this is to go to Image, Image Size, and save the resolution to 300. If you do this and the image looks grainy, fuzzy, or warped, it might not be ideal for screen printing, but this size image will give you a good idea of how it's going to look. After getting the optimal size, you can save your image for web as a JPEG or PNG and send it over to us, and we can get it ready to screen print something amazing on one of our super soft shirts.